Hi guys, welcome back once again to howtogracefood.com. Menu for today, wasabi fried fish. So these are our ingredients. Fresh fish, you can use any type of fish, but now I'm using a small one, shellfish. And then, the main one, wasabi powder, and a touch of salt and ground black pepper. And of course, we will use some corn flour and cooking oil. Let's do this. Okay, first we will mix all the ingredients to the bowl. So the corn flour and then the wasabi powder. If you want more strong, you can add more wasabi powder. This is 8:1. And if you want more spicy, as I told, or more kick to your fried wasabi fish, you add more wasabi powder. So I'm gonna add now this one, black pepper, and a salt, and then mix. So after mixing this mixture, we will coat now our fresh fish, and like this, and this is ready to fry. Okay, let's start frying. Make sure you're on a medium heat so that you will not burn our wasabi fried fish. Now after 6 to 7 minutes, we will flip over, we will turn to another side, and after that, I will present it to you very nicely and crispy, spicy wasabi fried fish. Okay, I will take this out now, our first stage of fish. So you cannot hear any noise, it means it's cooked already, it's done. So take a kitchen towel to absorb the excess oil. And after this, I will do the rest. The fish, same process. Now we'll drop the rest of the fish, and then after this I will present to you to the table the finished product. Okay guys, this is our finished product of wasabi fried fish. This is very spicy and crunchy. Please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching howtogracefood.com. See you next time. Bye.